It is one of the last places you would expect to see a spike in armed robberies, but tonight that's exactly what people in the village of La Jolla are dealing with. 10 News reporter Rachel Bianco is there live. And Rachel, this could all be connected to one dangerous crime spree.
Steve, it sure seems that way. You can see here where this business is boarded up from where thieves used a rock to smash their way inside. That's just one of the businesses that has been hit recently, but pedestrians just out on the street have also been targeted.
Also be working that night.
Surveillance cameras capture almost every angle of the lobby of the Sands of La Jolla Hotel, but they weren't working the night two men robbed the clerk at gunpoint. Stefania Bonilla was supposed to be on duty, but switched her shift.
I've been scared. Well, everyone who works nearby, it's been scared because, for example, me, I wore till 2 a.m.
She isn't the only one worried. At least five businesses within roughly 3 miles of each other have been held up since December 16th. The Shakeaway Milkshake Parlor, this taco shop, La Jolla Village Lodge. The windows of the Sunglass Hut are still boarded up from when thieves robbed it not once, but twice in 2 days.
I'm really surprised. Really surprised because it's La Jolla. You don't hear that much from this place.
The thieves aren't just hitting businesses. Two people were robbed at gunpoint while sitting on one of these benches near the cove.
There's always going to be times where there's going to be robberies or anything, and this is a pretty popular area, so anything can happen, really.
Police haven't said whether they think the same guys are responsible, but the description has been two, sometimes three men wearing ski masks. Here at the Sunglass Hut, the owner is planning to put bars up in the window. The thieves got away with several $1,000 worth of merchandise. Reporting live in La Jolla, Rachel Bianco, 10 News. Wow.